just one shot.
Trying to auction me off on some dating thing, are you?
Trust me, you'll love this shit. Meet me and I'll show you.
You better be right. Yeah, I'm a badass.
So, what are we standing around for?
Steelport needs more strippers. Thought we already were.
Oh, not like this. You've been personally selected for a spot on a game show here in town.
Game show? You're not trying to auction me off on some dating thing, are you?
Trust me, you'll love this shit. Meet me and I'll show you.
You better be right.
Hello, Steelport, and welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax.
Time to see how the game is played.
Find your way through Professor Genki's Super Sparkle app for fun and profit.
Now, with every man, woman, and tiger shot, your prize money goes up. Look out. No one likes it when you shoot a panda.
Unethical.
Once you collect enough money, the door to the lab opens up, and you're free to go.
But if you think it's that easy, you've never seen Kiki before.
Oh, and one more thing. On this show, no one gets...
Welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax. Murder time is fun time, right, Bobby?
You got it, Zach. If our contestants can survive the deadly traps, armed mascots, and those strictly huge hunters, they can win a hefty pile of cash.
This game looks deadly, because it is. But it's still probably safer than driving in Steelport.
Our competitor isn't from Steelport this time, Zach. Today, we'll be watching the leader of the Saints, the world-famous Stillwater Street Gang.
As many times as this former gangbanger has been shot at, blown up, run over, and generally put through hell, this competition probably seems pretty routine.
Routine maybe, but lucrative. You are going to make Professor Genki-sized dollars driving hoes around, that's for sure.
Cha-ching!
This thing is doing everything right. Is that? It is. We have a present. A present is in the maze.
Murder time. Fire time.
Those burns will keep a doctor busy.
Unethical.
The contestant is absolutely on fire. Welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax. Murder time is fun time, right, Bobby?
You got it, Zach. If our contestants can survive the deadly traps, armed mascots, and those freakishly huge hunters, they can win a hefty pile of cash.
This game looks deadly, because it is. But it's still probably safer than driving in Steelport.
Our competitor isn't from Steelport this time, Zach. Today, we'll be watching the leader of the Saints, the world-famous Stillwater Street Gang.
As many times as this former gangbanger has been shot at, blown up, run over, and generally put through hell, this competition probably seems pretty routine.
Routine maybe, but lucrative. You are going to make Professor Genki-sized dollars driving hoes around, that's for sure.
Cha-ching! Apparently, our contestant is quite the hero back in Stillwater. Have you ever been to Stillwater?
I did, and it wasn't a good trip. My car got covered in sewage by a passing septic truck.
Really? What did you do to piss off the driver?
I didn't do a damn thing. I just wish I had rented a convertible.
Wait, you were in the car when this happened?
Back to the action. Our contestant is doing pretty well.
Unethical!
Quickly becoming a performance for the record books. Is that? It is. We have a present. A present is in the maze.
Another great burst of action by the contestant.
Cash in pocket!
So, Bobby, how do you clean sewage out of a convertible?
With a toothbrush.
Really?
No, I let the rental company take care of it. Are you kidding me?
What, that kind of shitty of you?
Not as shitty as what this contestant is doing to those mascots. That's what the fans pay to see.
That was no fluke.
Hey, I'm so happy we can finally talk. Yeah, my name's Andy Zhen. I'm sure you've heard of me. The studio signed me on to direct Gangsters in Space, and I want you to be the star. I mean, you know, sure, you're already a star, but think of immortalizing yourself on the silver screen. Beautiful thought, right? Swing by the studio and you can see the script. I'm sure you'll love it.
I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch.
All right. In this scene, you're rescuing the alien princess from the military.
Jenny then?
Who? Oh, right. Whatever. Her name ain't worth the foam in my morning double decaf soy latte. Okay.
That's a bit harsh.
Just play this fast and loose. It could be a natural, trust me.
If you say so.
Won't escape with the alien. Not if I have anything to say about it.
Princess, hang on.
For small talk, we
cut!
working for me. There's no light. We got a star making performance here in a cardboard cutout for a co-star. Okay, gotta ramp everything up. Take it back to entering the base. We're sexing this fucker up. More guards, more assault rifles. Make it happen, motherfuckers.
Doing all right, love?
Yeah, just, you know, trying to make Mr. Zhen happy.
I won't let them take you away, Princess.
Thank you ever so much for saving me.
Keep it steady. I'll hold these guys off.
I've never flown anything like this thing before.
It's called a helicopter, and I have faith in you, Princess.
Please, my name in your language is Quilana.
Quilana. I like the sound of that.
Mark that for editing.
Are you fucking kidding me? Landing, but I'm still here.
And cut! Beautiful! Way to roll with the punches and improvise, man. I loved it.
Yeah, I'm a bloody natural.
Thank you so much, Mr. Zhen. I'm glad you...
Yeah, I was talking to our star, not you. You had the emotional range of a bagel. They're like one of those shitty whole grain bagels that nobody likes. All right, let's set up the next shot.
Ignore the prick, Jenny.
Thanks.
Okay, we're rolling. And make some magic.
Let's take that car!
There are guards all around! can't lose them in this primitive vehicle.
Sorry, forgot the line. Nice ending.
Thanks!
We're on a date! Eric, stop! Is this your first acting job?
I mean, thanks!
Cut the camera, too!
You mean your military leaders?
No, I'm talking about Shen.
Oh.
quiet if you don't start working.
Wait, what?
This bloody phone. Crap, are we still filming?
Explosions! Careful!